Take a close look at this picture. That's a 9mm handgun found tucked in the front drawer of a child's booster seat. A 3-year-old child was sitting in that seat. Police made the discovery when they pulled over 24-year-old Nicole Horton on I-57 near the Monee Manhattan Road on Sunday. And when they searched the trunk, they found this AR-15. It was stolen a few months ago from a police car in southern Illinois. Horton faces several charges. The child is in protective custody.